So we had a person who they were texting and driving, and we only knew that because once we retrieved their phone, we could see that they were only partway through a text message. So telling families is probably the hardest part.
It's never a job that anyone wants to volunteer for. These parents and families are left devastated.
It's crashing down their whole world.